We have weeks-long, every day, the Russians send their kamikaze drone and missiles to our hometown. And a lot of people killed, a lot of buildings destroyed. We have a big part of people who have an injury. And yes, of course, people very angry. People very angry. It's not the war, it's genocide against Ukraine, against Ukrainian people from Russia.